Jean Kennedy Smith, the last surviving sibling of President John F. Kennedy, passed away at the age of 92 in her New York City apartment. Her daughter, Kim Smith, confirmed in a statement to NBC News. Quote, "She lived an amazing life," Kim told NBC News. Jean's daughter also noted to People magazine that, quote, "She was generous and she had a kind heart," adding, "I personally was really lucky to spend so much time with her the last few years." Kim also shared that Jean was not alone when she died, but declined to give any more information to the publication, citing family privacy. The former U.S. ambassador to Ireland's cause of death remains unclear. On the Today Show, Jean's niece, Maria Shriver, remembered her aunt and called her, quote, "an extraordinary woman."
I want to send our condolences to you and your family on the passing of Jean Kennedy Smith, who left us yesterday at the age of 92.
Thank you so much. She was an extraordinary woman, had a great career on behalf of this country as ambassador to Ireland, promoting peace there, and also started very special arts for people with intellectual disabilities. So I take solace in the fact that she is joining every other member of her family up in heaven. So It's nice for her.
Jean was born in 1928 in Boston, Massachusetts. She was the eighth of nine children born to Joseph P. and Rose Kennedy, and was the last surviving sibling. Jean also outlived her husband, Stephen Edward Smith. They got married in 1956, and he died in 1990. The couple had four children together, their sons, Stephen Jr. and William, and daughters, Amanda and Kim. Jean is also survived by six grandchildren, according to the New York Times.